first, but we've been waiting for the main event in our modified class. Looks like we got 2, 4, 6, 8 cars total here. Sitting on the front here, we got the 89 of Cody Reese will be on your pole. Outside of him, we got the veteran in that 3 car, Jason Hanks. Inside of those 2, we have the 16W, Van Rocker. Outside of him will be the 90 car, Trevor Warren. Inside of row 3, you got Willie Armlong. Outside of row 3, you're going to have Mr. Lucas Larson, that 15L. Inside 4 will be Dan Watkins in the 15, and outside him, you got Gordy Dykstra. Looks like the 89 of Mr. Reese is going to right throw the back. We're going to do a little shuffle there on the line. Stop just as quick as water out there to keep that guy ready and hopefully with the right lineup.